Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. In this video, I will show you how to open and save email attachments. Keep in mind that you should be careful of what attachments you open. A good rule of thumb is that if you do not know the sender, do not open any attachments you receive from them. First, let's review the steps if you are using a laptop or desktop computer. Begin by opening your email. This can be done one of two ways. If you have your mail app downloaded onto your computer, tap on your mail icon. This could be Outlook or Yahoo Mail. If you do not have the app downloaded onto your computer, open your preferred web browser and type in the web address for your email account in the search bar. For example, if you have a Gmail account, you type in www.gmail.com, or if you have a Yahoo Mail account, you type in www.yahoomail.com. Log into your email account to view your emails. Locate the email with the attachment you want to open. Emails with attachments will either show a paperclip icon or the name of the attachment in the subject line for quicker finding. Open the email. The attachments will either be at the top of the email under the subject line or at the bottom of the email after the body. To open it, either click on the attachment, or if there is a downward facing arrow next to the name of the attachment, click on that, then open. These steps will vary depending on your email account. Once the attachment is open, you can save the document by clicking on File, then Save, clicking the Google Drive icon to save it to your drive, or by clicking the download icon to save it to your computer. A screen will appear prompting you to name the document and choose where to save it. If you have a phone or tablet, begin by locating and opening your mail app. This could be the built-in mail app for iPhone users or a specific one like Gmail, Yahoo Mail, Outlook, etc. Locate the email with the attachment you want to open. You will know an email has an attachment because there will be a paperclip icon next to the subject line. Tap on the email to open it. The attachment will either be located at the top of the email under the subject line or at the bottom of the email under the body. Tap on the attachment to open it. If you'd like to save the document, tap on the share icon and select Save to Files or Add to Drive if you want to upload it to the cloud. We hope you have enjoyed this video. For more tips like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org.